Hello, welcome to the episode of Barlow's TV, your local landscape and garden resource. I'm Stephen Barlow here in the garden to talk to you about some cold damage. So this past weekend, we had super cold temperatures. We had finally had our first frost of the year, and generally we gradually get colder, so plants gradually get used to the colder weather. This did not happen this year. We got that boom, super cold air, Friday night, 22 degrees, and you are walking around your garden being like, what is going on? My plants don't look happy. I had a bunch of emails and phone calls about that today, so I figured I'd do a quick video to show you guys all what's going on. So this right here is a fig. It's a brown fig, and you look and you're like, oh my gosh, what happened to my fig? Figs normally lose their leaves in the winter time, but it's generally a gradual process throughout the fall. This year, this got hit by the cold, all the leaves froze, and you can see they're drooping. No need to worry, this plant will be fine. What I'm gonna do is these leaves are naturally gonna drop off, and I might wrap this, which I'm gonna show you guys in another episode. I might wrap this in the winter time, but here in my garden, it's protected by the fence, some hedges here. So I'm feeling pretty good about where this is. But for you guys, you might want to wrap it, which I'll show you. But don't worry, this plant is completely fine. I can feel that it's not super soft. It's gonna be all right. It just looks really sad. All these leaves are gonna fall off. Come, let's look at the other part of the garden, some other plants that got hit pretty hard by this cold snap. Okay, so now we're standing in front of a crepe myrtle, and you're looking at the crepe myrtle, you're like, holy cow, what happened to it? The leaves are all curled up, and they just don't look good. This is normal. These leaves now are gonna all fall off the next week to 2 weeks, and you're gonna leave this crepe myrtle. You don't wanna prune a crepe myrtle in the fall, because you're gonna open up that wound for freezing and thawing when we get really cold in the wintertime. So although you might come outside and say, what happened to my crepe myrtle, it is the middle of November, and this is what's supposed to happen to them. So it's okay, just leave it. Let it do its thing. The leaves are gonna fall off naturally. Let's go look at a hydrangea that got beat up too. All right, so now my final plant that I'm showing you guys on some super cold damage is this hydrangea. This is a miniature macrophylla hydrangea. Now this is not the type of hydrangea like a paniculata that I recommended pruning down. This is one that we do not prune it going into the winter. We prune it after it's done flowering. So that's usually midsummer. So what happened here is you're like, holy cow, look at this hydrangea. This bud froze and all the leaves look really sad. It's okay, all these leaves are gonna fall off, and you're just gonna be left with sticks in the next 2 to 3 weeks. So just leave it, let it do its thing. That's nature's way of it having its leaves fall off. So although it was super cold and you're worried about some of these plants, they're all gonna be okay. It's not the first time it got this cold real fast. So don't worry, let the plant do its thing, and I guarantee you in the spring, they'll leaf out and look beautiful. Thanks so much for watching this episode, and have a great afternoon.